What's up, Aztec Nation? I'm John Schaefer for GoAztecs.com, and welcome to the 2020 Aztec football season. Not the type of season we all envisioned, but we're going to make the best of it. This fall, we're going to take you back to some of the most memorable games of the past decade, games that helped define this program to what it is today, one of the most successful on the West Coast. Today, we're going to kick off our season with an instant classic from 2016. The Aztecs had won 11 straight games heading into their game with the Cal Golden Bears, but hadn't beaten a team from the Power 5 Conference since 2011. All that was about to change, thanks to a guy who was on the doorstep of college football history.
Late night in San Diego, it's the California Golden Bears from the Pac-12 and the San Diego State Aztecs from the Mountain West Conference, riding an 11-game winning streak in what has the makings of a really good one to wrap up a wacky college football Saturday.
It's built upon pressure and man coverage.
Swing it to the outside. It is fumble recovered by San Diego State. Complete and then a fumble. Naeem McGee with another takeaway by the San Diego State defense. They were plus 22 turnover margin a year ago, San Diego State.
On the field is a fumble recovered by San Diego State. First down.
Naeem McGee a week ago had an interception, but you mentioned those interceptions and turnovers that this defense causes. So many hats running to the football in a game with these contrasting styles, and we saw it earlier with Arkansas and TCU. If you can be physical and get your offense some extra opportunities, that can pay dividends down the road and gives, in this case, San Diego State some great field position for their offense to get humming. And you got to give credit to this Cal defense. They've done a pretty good job of thwarting this run against San Diego State. They're playing their safeties really close to the line of scrimmage. At some point, Christian Chapman is going to have to use his arm and take advantage of that.
And here's Chapman. Another shot. Touchdown, San Diego State. Rashad Penny hauls it in. Play after the takeaway by the Aztec D. Chapman with a touchdown pass to Penny, and San Diego State is on top early against the Golden Bears. Maybe someday the number one pick, and where he gets the handoff there.
That's what this offense does, and it's virtually been a seamless transition between these offenses.
Deep shot again for Hansen. This one is incomplete. Only 27 yards of offense for the Cal Golden Bears. Webb, another deep shot. Downfield, this one is complete. That's Enwery shoved back for a loss of one.
Man coverage, a lot of quarters coverage, which is kind of a zone man concept. But a lot of one-on-one opportunities for the Aztecs.
Webb to the end zone. It is caught for a Cal touchdown. Bug Rivera hauls it in. And Davis Webb and the Golden Bears starting to flex that offensive muscle after the Aztecs had him shut down early. Noah Beto kickoff. Rashad Penny, who had three kickoff returns for touchdowns a year ago, slips out of the tackle at the 10, slips away at the 15. Penny across the 35. Rashad Penny breaks another one. Touchdown, San Diego State. Rashad Penny with the fourth kickoff return for a touchdown in his Aztec career. .100 yards of kickoff return perfection for Rashad Penny. And San Diego State is back on top. Told you this had the makings of a fun one late night between Cal and San Diego State. Barron's PAT, 14-7, Aztecs.
Rocky Long, as a defensive-minded coach, Carter, special teams are only 20% of the total plays, but they could be big difference makers. Rashad Penny using some punt return skills here by making people miss, and then gets in the open field after some great blocks and hits the afterburners and pulls away from everybody. Rashad Penny from Norwalk, California, stepping in for Chase Price, the 1,000-yard rusher from a year ago, making his presence felt again. And the Aztecs, off a turnover, scored a touchdown. They've scored a touchdown off special teams. What are they going to come back for with an encore?
Rashad Penny has both scores for San Diego State, receiving out of the backfield for 25. And then the Mountain West Conference Special Teams Player of the Year from a year ago with another kickoff return for his second touchdown of the night to put the Aztecs up 14-7. Basically lives in the offices, 7:30 a.m. to 9:30 p.m. at least. Now Davis Webb trying to make it home for Cal. On second and 10, it's incomplete. He missed Hansen. Nearly got in trouble. Third and 5. Webb has to deliver, and he does for a first down. Noah hauls it in. Flags down after the play. Did you get away with it?
Yeah, more times than not.
And Wary slipping away on first down. As it gets to the 35, DeMonte Casey makes the stop.
Feast or famine blitzing by San Diego State defensively. This is essentially how the game shaped up a year ago, a game in which the Aztecs ended up on the wrong side of the win ledger.
35-7 win in Berkeley.
Surprised, frankly, when he said if it were up to him, he would run the ball 65% of the time and only throw it 35%. I don't know how much I necessarily believe that.
Third and 1. Yet 4 wide receivers, only 1 back. Hand off, Watson has that first down, so there's the opportunity.
It's how good they are against the run. But thus far tonight, it's been big plays as there's some pressure there off the backside on Webb.
Webb spins it deep for the touchdown to Hansen. Chad Hansen holds it in from 49 yards out. But 2 TDs for the kickoff return and the reception. There's Donnell Pumphrey. College football's leading rusher for his career. Came in with 4,370 rushing yards. Wells in motion, give it to Pumphrey again. Running behind his fullback, Dakota Turner. Pumphrey breaks free. Donnell Pumphrey breaks his first one of the night. To near the Cal 40. Downs finally brings him down after a gain of 33. On the sweep, that's Juwan Washington, the redshirt freshman. First play of the second quarter. Chapman to the air. Complete for a San Diego State first down. Looks like Allensworth almost jumped the route, but Michael Holder makes the grab. One of his 3 completions in the first quarter. Play action, Chapman hit as he throws. Look into the end zone again and almost had Michael Holder. Just missing another 6.
Both these quarterbacks missing some wide open shots down the field at times tonight.
Pumphrey gets a good block, and Donnell Pumphrey takes it to the end zone. Touchdown, San Diego State. As Pumphrey draws a little bit closer to Marshall Falk on the all-time Aztec rushing list, he puts San Diego State back on top. A 33-yard touchdown run. That gives him 82 rushing yards tonight. That nearly tops what Pumphrey had versus Cal last year in the loss. Webb from the 25. Stepping up in the pocket. He's going to fling it complete to the outside. Big hit after Veazey hauls it in. Veazey, who had the fumble. Webb flings it to the outside. Dropped. Hansen had it right at the sticks for a first down. San Diego State riding an 11-game winning streak. Only Alabama has a longer one. Webb complete to the 45. That's Stovall.
He's told us they wanted him to improve upon.
Third and 2 to the outside. It is caught. Go right back to Hansen. 200 passing yards already for Webb. Add to it as he flings it to the outside. That's Borstel. Long count on second and 2. Give it to Inwari for a first down.
They Davis Webb checking at the line of scrimmage again.
Webb on the roll. Pressure has to throw it incomplete.
Among the few times that San Diego State's actually got after him, they missed a big opportunity.
Time in the pocket again. Nice throw to Chad Hansen. Webb on the roll to the end zone. It is caught. Touchdown. But there's a flag down. Ray Hudson in heavy traffic brings it in. Now we check the flag.
Pass interference. Defense, number 31. The penalty is declined. The result of the play is a touchdown.
Things were looking down at San Diego State at the beginning of last year. They started 1-3, including a loss at Berkeley. Since then, it has been 11 straight wins, and the only one that was close was that Mountain West Conference Championship game against Air Force, big win, and the Hawaii Bowl against Cincinnati. They roll over New Hampshire. So now the question, San Diego State, 11 straight wins. They're receiving votes. They're just outside the top 25. Last time San Diego State football was ranked, 1995. And oh, by the way, 22nd ranked Oklahoma State lost today. No matter what the officiating errors may have been, to Central Michigan, 30-27. So there is likely a spot available. That is an interception, and that is a touchdown for San Diego State. The pick six off of Davis Webb, and San Diego State is back on top. Ronley Laka Laka with a TD. That's touchdowns on offense, special teams, and now defense for San Diego State.
Carter, one of the ways that you can beat the blitz is by running a screen pass. We talked about San Diego State wanting to get pressure on Davis Webb. They've struggled to do that thus far. But even on a screen pass where you want to allow a little seepage, it got there a little too quickly, and Davis Webb makes his first mistake, and it's a big one.
Barron puts the PAT through as San Diego State tries to crack the top 25 for the first time in 21 years. Rare mistake by Webb leads to six.
Here's Calvin Munson. He's going to come here on the blitz, and he's going to be the one that spooks Davis Webb out. He's trying to throw a screen pass. He wants to get the ball to Trey Watson, but because he's falling back, he makes a bad decision, throws the football up there, and once again, San Diego State finding a way to affect the quarterback and benefit hugely as a result. Webb has been such a good job making decisions, but because of that pressure in his face, he kind of panicked a little bit, made a huge mistake.
One, two, three, up. My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure.
Now get 0 APR for 60 months on many of Toyota's most popular 2020 models, like Camry, Corolla, Prius, even RAV4. We make it easy. Toyota, let's go places.
We had one of those San Diego State scoring like crazy in the first half.
And Donnell Pumphrey doing what he does best, which is just be patient, use vision, burst, and acceleration. And the Aztecs found a way to score on offense, and then some pressure by Calvin Munson. And then Ronley Laka Laka was a beneficiary of that. Got the pick six, and then it was special teams. So in all three phases, the Aztecs have found ways to be productive. And Carter, if you had told me that this game was going to get into the 30s and that it was San Diego State that would be on top, I don't know if I would have believed you. This is not the way that Rocky Long drew it up, yet he finds himself up by 10 here to start the second half.
In large part because the 14 points off turnovers, including the pick six from Laka Laka. So the 11-game winning streak, the nation's second longest for San Diego State, with a double-digit lead on the California Golden Bears. Third and long. Blitz picked up. Whipped to the end zone. Knocked away. And it is intercepted in the end zone. picked off by Kelly.
The ruling on the field is an interception. First down, San Diego State.
San Diego, it's San Diego State, the California Golden Bears, with Donnell Pumphrey slipping his way to the 35-yard line. The Aztecs get their third takeaway in the end zone on the interception.
Converted quarterback number 15 had a really nice block on that one.
Pumphrey bounces it on the right side now.
He's back out there doing his best to help Cal get back in this football game.
Pumphrey, another huge hole on the right side, and Donnell Pumphrey will take it to the end zone again. 57 yards this time for Donnell Pumphrey. 192 rushing yards for Donnell Pumphrey tonight.
Carter, there's a very good chance we're going to watch Donnell Pumphrey break Marshall Faulk's single season record and career record for most yards.
Interception in the end zone ended that last Cal drive. I'm going to keep it on the ground on first down across the 30. Trey Watson takes it to the 32.
But it's been the ground attack of the Aztecs that have had the big plays on the ground with Donnell Pumphrey and have done all the scoring tonight.
Webb flings it to Demetrius Robertson, the five-star recruit from Savannah, Georgia, who was a huge recruiting get for the Golden Bears. That's his first catch of the night.
This is the point in the game where focus is so important. It'd be very easy for San Diego State to feel good, relax their focus, and then get beat right or left like they're about to here.
Robertson holds it in. Touchdown, Cal. So the true freshman from Georgia, back-to-back grabs. The second one goes for a 59-yard touchdown from Webb. 218 by himself tonight. That puts him 2 yards away from breaking Marshall Faulk's career record. The Aztecs have won 23 straight games when they rush for 200-plus, and Pumphrey has taking care of that 200 number himself with significant contributions from his teammates. And sure enough, Donnell Pumphrey, no flags this time, breaking Marshall Faulk's career rushing record at San Diego State. What a name to pass.
Been so impressed with Donnell Pumphrey over the years because of the heart that he runs with. He's not the biggest guy, but he runs behind his pads. He will move the pile. He plays with a chip on his shoulder. And for him to break Marshall Faulk's record is so appropriate with what he's brought to this Aztec team. And I think he's got a career well after he leaves the Mesa on the next level in the NFL.
233 rushing yards tonight. And he's going to get a couple more on first down. Now Pumphrey and the Aztecs try to close out the 12th straight win. And to the air on second down, Eric Judge has the catch. Forward progress will give him the first down to the 46.
Carter, this isn't about wide receivers. This is about controlling the clock and icing this ball game.
Pumphrey again, straight ahead.
Been really interesting to kind of watch these things play out because there's no question.
Pumphrey finds the corner down the sideline, cuts it back inside the 15 to near the 10-yard line with the record in his pocket. Donnell Pumphrey just keeps on rolling from the 11. Pumphrey takes it to the 7-yard line. Second down, Pumphrey takes it again. On the left side, running behind Siragusa and Miller, takes it inside the 5. It'll be third down. So Cal gets that timeout back. And Pumphrey with the reverse. Pumphrey, touchdown, San Diego State, to all but seal a 12th straight win for the Aztecs on the career night for Donnell Pumphrey.
We talked about Donnell Pumphrey's ability to cut back across the grain. To do that as a running back, you have to have tremendous patience, vision, and burst and acceleration. And Pumphrey certainly has all of that, which is why he's had the best night of his career here on the Mesa running the football. So they're going to have to score twice to win this game, which means either kicking a field goal, scoring a touchdown, getting an onside kick, and then doing the same. So ideally, you obviously want a touchdown.
Deep shot to the goal line. It's knocked away. Intended for Robertson again. Another deep shot to Robertson. Casey in coverage. Webb pumps short, looks long over the middle. It's caught. First down, Cal. Webb on first down, over the middle again. Hold in, caught, short of the goal line, but a first down.
Poor angle, missed tackle by the safety, almost got some a touchdown.
Webb tossed to Hansen in the corner, it is incomplete.
They've got to be careful with the football because San Diego State in the red zone likes to blitz the passer.
Low snap, Webb handles it, throws to the end zone, caught, touchdown, Cal. With 56 seconds, Hudson hauls it in. Two-point conversion attempt with less than a minute to go in the fourth quarter. Webb on the roll, shovel toss. The Aztecs stuff it out, maintaining a five-point lead with 56 seconds.
But this comes down to whether or not Cal can recover this and whether or not the hands team of San Diego State can step up. We've seen some big plays in special teams. Here we go.
Noah Beto, the kickoff specialist. It goes 10 yards. Cal recovers at midfield with 55 seconds left. The California Golden Bears have the football down by five. And a chance to win it. Davis Webb on first down to the outside. It's Hansen again who makes the grab right at the stick.
But Cal's right where it wants to be.
Webb back to pass again. He's going to step up. Fling incomplete. He had Hansen and he had the touchdown. 501 passing yards for Webb. But the job is not done yet. Pressure up the middle. Webb flings it to the outside. That's complete. Warstill gets out of bounds.
This is clearly four down territory, so you don't have to get all of this in one chunk. You'd certainly like to, because if you don't, it costs you precious time. But if they don't get the first down, then you certainly take a timeout because you've got two in your pocket.
Davis Webb stepping up again. Flings it, incomplete, hit the ground, fourth down with 27 seconds. Fourth and seven, here they come, picked up, Webb delivers, it is caught for first down. Warden hauls it in, 23 seconds, Sonny Dykes will use one of his two timeouts. Webb flings it complete. That's Robertson. He's out of bounds. 18 seconds left.
And if you're Cal, you got to protect and give Webb time.
Second down with 18 seconds. It is almost picked to seal the Aztec win. Webb looks left, throws, and it's picked off. San Diego State wins it. DeMonte Casey makes it 12 straight wins for San Diego State.
Rolling on the field, reception, first down, San Diego State.
In a late night thriller, the Aztecs pick off Davis Webb with 9 seconds left in the fourth. The 11th career interception by DeMonte Casey. One of college football's unsung offensive heroes, Donnell Pumphrey, with a career night for San Diego State. One of its unsung defensive heroes, DeMonte Casey, with the interception. to seal it for San Diego State.
Davis Webb went to the well one too many times on the Mountain West Conference Player of the Year defensive on the defensive side of the ball a year ago, and San Diego State with a huge win in week number two against the Cal Bears, keeping their streak alive, breaking records along the way, and trying to make a statement as the group of five selectee in the New Year Six, and potentially, and it's a long shot, real long shot, college football playoff.
Only Alabama has a longer winning streak than the San Diego State Aztecs. They hang on to beat the California Golden Bears to make it 12 straight, 45-40. DeMonte Casey seals it with this pick, a remarkable one.
Double edge pressure. Casey knew that ball would be coming out. Tight press coverage. He wins the physical battle, steps in front of the receiver, becomes a tip drill, tips it twice. Tremendous concentration, showing you why he's been so productive at the cornerback position for the Aztecs.
Defense comes up big late to help preserve the win, and Donnell Pumphrey finishes record-breaking night with a career-high 281 yards and three scores. The Aztecs finished that season 11-3, a conference championship, and a huge win in the Las Vegas Bowl. Something tells me we might revisit those games a little later this year. Thanks for watching. I'm John Schaefer. We'll see you next week on Aztec Rewind, presented by your San Diego County Toyota dealers.